plays the lady from the county of Somerset, Karen Littler. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. It's Deta to throw first for the ball. It's outside the 25. It's also outside the 25. We throw again. This time it's Karen to throw first for the ball. It's outside the 25. It's the 25, so best of seven legs. First leg, it's Deta to throw first. Game on. Thank you. 42. Deta, you require 160. And you require 74. Game shot on the first leg, Deta Hedman. Second leg, Karen to throw first. Game on. No score. Deta, you require 110. Team. 9. DT required 20. Game shot on the second leg. Deta Hedman. Third leg, Deta to throw first. Game on. Thank you. 26. Semi-final coming right up, and it does give us a chance for a round of applause for the gentleman from Berkshire refereeing our next couple of matches, Nick Rolls.
Thanks, Bobby.
Yorkshire cheered louder. So let's welcome our next two ladies semi-finalists, the first of which is a former BDO Gold Cup singles champion, Buckinghamshire's Fallon Sherrock.